I think I'm a little early, but
things okay. Yeah, I'll talk for a minute.
My name is Courtney Granger. I'm from Lafayette, Louisiana. I grew up in Eunice, Louisiana, playing Cajun music.
I come from
Cajun royalty. I don't know why I just did that. I hate myself for that. The Baffa family. The Baffa brothers were the first
group to travel outside of
Louisiana and bring Cajun music to the world. They were invited
to the Newport Folk Festival in
1964, and from then on, they made it their
mission to
bring our music to
you, and also
spread the message that
you need to be proud of
your culture, your heritage. And that's what they did for decades. So they're the reason why myself and people like Kelly Jones
and
all these people, he comes from a great Cajun family as well. They're the reason why we're doing what we're doing. So that's where my music comes from, and I'm very proud of that.
They taught me to be proud of that.
So I'll be doing mostly Cajun music. But also have a great love for classic country music.
George Jones, Merle Haggard,
Vern Gosden, started playing country music when I was 15,
16 years old. So I have two loves,
and I'll do some of that as well. So I think we should get started. I'll do one.
That was written by
one of my uncles, Will. Will Bofa. He pronounced his name and spelled his name Bofa. B-O-L-F-A.
So I'll do one of his tunes, something called Malview Wago.
My old wagon.
Written by one of my uncles, Will.
This is another baffle tune.
It's a waltz
called the Baffle Waltz. So I'd like to do that for you. Also, one that was written by my uncle Will.
La Valse de Baffle.
Thank you. arrivez à ta maison, j'en ai trouvé note avec toi. Ça, ça casse mon cœur, j'aime mieux mourir que roi ça. J'aurai 5 jours dit dans ma vie, j'en donnerai 3 dans les seins pour passer les 2 ans avec toi. J'aimerais mourir dedans tes bras. Everybody's here. What's the next one? Yeah, another Baffa tune. We're gonna do it. It's a Baffa hour. Something called Parler Nous à Bois, which means let's talk about drinking, not about marriage. it's an old tune. A lot of the tunes that the Baffa brothers
did were old tunes that they made into dance songs, you know, tunes. A lot of them are old ballads,
you know, all a cappella stuff.
But they took
a lot of these old songs and made them, put them into a dance beat.
So this is an example of that.
So, Parlez-nous à bois, non pas de mariage. Parlez-nous à bois, non pas du mariage, toujours en regrettant nos jours les temps passés. Gaspiller mon bien. Parlez-nous à boire. Let's talk about drinking.
Before I do the next one,
I just want to say tips are greatly appreciated.
So I have the Venmo
and PayPal pin there, so you can always see it.
I'm just putting it out there. So this next song is
a song I learned from a great Creole fiddler
here at home.
His name was Kenry Fatno. And this one is called Les Bars de la Prison, which means the bars of the jail, the bars of the prison.
And it just sings about a
man who's been sentenced to life in prison and asking his
mother to pray for his soul
because
he is to be
put to death in prison.
So he's asking his mom to pray for him, and it's a little lighthearted
ditty. So I'd like to do that for you.
Avec des larmes, des dents, ses yeux et ses mains sur sa tête. Adieu, mon cher petit garçon, cher t'es condamné pour les flammes de l'enfer. Cher vieux maman, mais faut-tu prier pour ton enfant, pour sauver son âme de les flammes de l'enfer. Moi, je suis condamné pour la balance de ma vie, balance de ma vie, aussi loin tu sais manger.
De la prison, the bars of the jail.
Let's see. is next. This next
one here is called Julie Blonde. Pretty blonde. We call this the Cajun national anthem. So it just sings about a pretty blonde who's done him wrong.
That's most of what all Cajun music.
All Cajun lyrics are the girl has done him wrong.
So La Belle Julie Blonde.
Gardons bien quoi t'as fait. T'as préquitté ton jardin dans ta misère. Fais pas ça, viens-toi dans la Louisiane.
All right, switch it up a little bit.
Like I said earlier, one of my favorite country music singers was the one and only George Jones. I have been following his music since I was a teenager.
To me, you can't get any better in the country music world than George Jones. So I'm gonna do the first one I ever learned
by George. It's called She Thinks I Still Care.
Just because I the same old places where the memory of her lingers everywhere. And just because I'm not the happy guy I used to be, she thinks I still care. But if she happy thinking, I still need her. Then let that silly notion bring her cheer. Oh, but how could she ever be so full? Oh, would she get such an idea? And just because I asked a friend about her, and just because I spoke her name somewhere, and just because I saw her
George Jones.
She thinks I still care. I'll do one now that's the title cut of my debut country CD or record, whatever came out.
Let's see if I have a copy.
It came out in 2016.
Yeah.
Get this on Valcor Records, valcorrecords.com. So I'll do the title cut of this.
It's one I learned from
George Jones, but a lot of people have cut this tune, Emmylou Harris, Rhonda Vincent. A lot of great artists have their rendition of this,
and this is one called Beneath Still Waters.
Well, beneath still waters, there's a strong undertow. The surface won't tell you what the deep water knows. Darling, I'm saying that I know something's wrong beneath still water. Your love is gone, and even a fool could see that you'll soon. But each and every heart must share its turn at misery. This time it's me, and I'll cry alone beneath still water. Your love. A fool could see, oh, that you'll soon be leaving me. But each and every heart must share its turn
this time it's me. And I'll cry along beneath still water. Your love is gone. Oh, beneath still water. Your love. Beneath still waters. This next one is
this one it's a Merle Haggard tune.
Merle Haggard is another one of my country heroes. So I like to do this one. I don't know too many up-tempo country tunes, so I hope that's okay. Well, today I started loving you again, and I'm right back where I really long enough to let my heart ache me. Then today I started loving you again. What a fool I was to think I could get by with all that crying time for me had just begun. Then today I started loving you again, and I'm right back where I've really I got over you just long enough to let my heart ache me. Then today I started loving you again. Yesterday I started loving you. Time for a few more. I want to thank y'all for joining. And thanks. Want to give a shout out to Linda Podolik for reaching out to me and the rest of the musicians.
They're doing this
online festival, and all the people at
Home Roots.
It's been a pleasure to do this. I'll do a few more. What I want to do.
Do a Vern Gosden.
Let's do a Vern Gosden tune. Again,
it's going to be a very sad tune. Something called Do You Believe Me Now?
Don't you think you should have called to tell me you were coming down? Oh, you look so out of place on this troubled side of town. It's a place where losers go when they know there's nothing left. And after losing you, baby, forgot the will to live. Do you believe me now? I've told you time and time again, my heart and soul is in your hands. Do you believe me now? Do you believe me now? I've told you time and time again, heart and soul is in your hand. Do you believe me now? I don't know what changed your mind. I won't ask if this is real. I don't know if you're a dream. Find it in your heart to say the fire for me still burns. I'll find a place to turn around down this road of no return. Do you believe me now? Told you time and time again, my heart and soul is in your hand. Do you believe me now? Do you believe me now? Look at the living, dying proof. I ain't nothing without you. Do you believe me now? Whew, do you believe me now? We gotta play something fast. Let's get too sad.
Let's do a couple more, I'll do one.
We just got finished with Mardi Gras. I think it was okay to play it. during Mardi Gras, you hear this song about 100 times a day during the season.
Especially in Cajun country. Yunus, Mamu, Bazil, Iota.
You hear this all the time, and by the time Mardi Gras is done, you don't want to hear it anymore.
But I'll do it for you. So the Cajun Mardi Gras, if you're not familiar with it,
it's different than the New Orleans Mardi Gras. It's two different
worlds.
Mardi Gras and Cajun country. Mardi Gras in New Orleans is big floats and beads and all of that, everything you think you know about Mardi Gras, that's it. In Cajun country,
in this area, we're about
I'm about 2 hours west of New Orleans.
We get on horseback.
First off, we make costumes and put on masks. Make your own costumes. Pointed hat, which we call a capuchon. And the whole point of wearing the mask and the costumes and all that is to not have your neighbors recognize you because it's the day before Lent.
And you're going to do all the things
you can do before Lent because you have to fast 40 days, 40 nights in the Catholic religion.
So you wear a mask so
you can do all those crazy things and your neighbor won't recognize you or your wife won't recognize you or whatever the case may be. So the song talks about it. Talks about going back on horseback. You go to your neighbor's house and ask for ingredients, whether it's rice, a chicken, sausage, whatever
the ingredients are to make a gumbo
at the end of the day. Because Mardi Gras starts at 7 or 8 in the morning and doesn't end until 3 or 4. And you go to your neighbor's house, play music for them, entertain them, and beg for ingredients to make a gumbo, and this is what the song is about.
So this is totally different than
New Orleans, my girl, for sure. Alright, we got time for one more. I want to thank y'all for tuning in. I hope everyone is being safe, washing your hands, all the things that they say to do. I hope you guys are doing it and staying safe, staying inside. I know it's hard. If it wasn't for doing things like this, I would lose my mind. So bored. Let's see.
One more.
Oh yeah. This is a Baffa Brother tune. Something called Mon Oncle Charlo. I don't know where they got this tune. I have mailman. Alright, Sophie, calm down. Calm down. This is one called Mon Oncle Charlo, and I want to thank y'all again for tuning in to this online festival. Y'all please stay tuned for Miss Kelly Jones. I'm sure she's gonna
tear it up.
Alright. Thank y'all again. Mon Oncle Charlo. Thank y'all so much for tuning in. Y'all stay tuned for Miss Kelly Jones. I sure enjoyed it. The Venmo and PayPal information is there. This will be saved on the Facebook page. So tell your friends about it. Have them come check it out if they didn't get a chance to join in. All right. Merci beaucoup tout le monde.